Hi, I'm Ryan Minnick. I'm a residential mortgage advisor and branch manager here at Leader One Financial. So you've heard the term no money down, no money down home financing, no money down home loans. You know, what's that look like? What's that mean? And how available are they? I want to explain that to you real quick. So imagine that if you go into a restaurant, you're presented a menu, right? And on that menu are the various dishes that they serve. In the mortgage industry, it's pretty similar to that. There's really only a handful of loan programs that are readily available that you can choose from. And there's only really a couple options in today's market that allow you the opportunity to purchase a home with no money down or no down payment required. One of them is a VA mortgage, and VA is a loan that is available for active duty and veterans, retired veterans. This program is as good as it gets. It is literally a no money down. You can finance the full purchase price. There's no PMI. That's something I can cover on another video. No monthly PMI. It's a fixed rate. It's a rock solid option. If you have served in the military, this is a benefit that you have deserved. You deserve, and this is something we can help you with. Is not eligible for family members. So if your father served or your mother served, that's fantastic. But unfortunately, that's not a benefit that transfers over to you. It's for veterans and active duty only. Another program is called USDA, or Rural Housing. And this program is designed to promote growth in rural communities, okay, so smaller areas. So for example, here where my office is at in Kokomo, Indiana, Kokomo's off limits. However, Greentown, Rusheville, some of these properties that are still in Howard County that are out in the country, they would be in eligible areas. Other areas like Miami County, Cass County, Tipton County, Carroll County, those are all eligible. So just think big, the larger communities, you know, Lafayette, Indy, Fort Wayne, they're not gonna work. That's the first criteria, is where's the home at? The second criteria is, how much do you make per year as a household income? So the program is designed to help people that are at the median area income or less. So if you make too much money, you're not going to be eligible for this program. And we've got links, and we can provide you more information on what that looks like. Most people, the average household in this area, is going to qualify for this program unless you're making an excessive amount of money. So with USDA, same thing. You find a home, it's $100,000. I can give you a loan for $100,000. It's a fixed interest rate. There is monthly PMI, but it's pretty good. These are two programs, VA, USDA. If you're eligible for either one of these, I can show you some options. I can work up some scenarios for you and tell you exactly what it looked like. If you have any questions, reach out to me. You can reach me on Facebook. You can text me. You can call me. You can stop by the office. I'm here when you need me. Thanks.